you guys as a team and what that feeling was like after?
I think it meant everything to us. It was extremely emotional for me, you know, being a senior. You want everything to go perfect, you want to win every game. And, you know, this team means everything to me, man. You know, my friends, my brothers, we've been through a lot together. So just to pull that off, man, it just meant everything to us.
With that being said, you guys have been through so much as a team. Your defense has been completely depleted. Do you, as a senior, get the sense that every week turns into a season unto itself, and you know you're fighting to get to the playoff, but the playoffs have already begun for you guys, in essence?
Oh yeah, definitely. I mean, it's a one-game season. You know, every game is big for us. It's college football, so you never really know what's going to happen. So that's why we bring our A game. You can count on me to show up every Saturday. You can count on Josh Dodson to show up every Saturday. You can count on Boykin, the O-line. You know, some way, somehow, we've got to find a way to get it done, and that's what we've been doing.
You know, it's interesting because it seems as though you guys get graded a little bit more harshly on style points than some of the other teams. Do you have to block that out and say, listen, as long as we take care of business, I know Coach likes to say win by one. Is that where it all comes down to for you guys?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, it seems like we drop in the rankings every week. But, I mean, at the end of the day, it really doesn't matter. So if we keep winning, we're going to be where we want to be. And that's really the goal, is just to win every game.
Do you feel like you guys get enough credit, though, for being able to escape repeated threat after repeated threat?
I don't think so. But at the end of the day, I don't really think it matters. Only thing is what matters is what we think within ourselves, and we keep winning.
Do you feel like you get battle tested the more you go through it? Does it get any easier to go through these games? Because you guys have been through thrillers already.
Honestly, I don't think you can ever really get used to games like that. You know, you're just on the, it's kind of, you know, your heart is racing. Like I said, you're a senior, so you want everything to just go perfect, you know. And when you're down by 18, when you're down by 17, you know, when the points were down, you just got to stay, you know, level-headed, not get too high, not get too low. And at the end of the day, I feel like we all knew that we weren't going to lose that game, and we were going to find a way to get it done.
So let's talk about, you know, you got to go on the road again. You guys feel like you got the bullseye now with where you're ranked and going on the road and getting the best shots from all these guys?
I think it's like that every week. I think everybody knows that Ames, Iowa is not an easy place to play, regardless of the record. We're going to get the best shot. It's a night game. You know, the energy is electric at night. So, I mean, it's going to be fun, but I think ultimately we're definitely up to the challenge.